This is an object kept on the table. With the help of this object, I would explain to you why resolution of vectors is so important in physics. For this object, if I want to pull in our day-to-day life, how do we apply force? Do we apply force horizontally? Or often we apply force with certain angle like this. So I am using this scale to show you the horizontal direction. And in order to pull this object, see the force is applied on the object like this. Right? So this string is making some angle with the scale. So what is the conclusion? The force applied on the body is not completely used to pull an object horizontally. Correct? That's where we need to understand the importance of resolution in physics. Do you have any other simple experiment in your mind? Please write in comment box.